youngsters here. Here's two high school girls from Norwell and Hanover. We have Sarah Chardy from Norwell High School. She's a junior. She's a swimming coach down at the Y. She coaches the Special Olympians down there at the Y on the Hanover-Norwell line. And next to her on the line, and next to her in the town, is Katie Rogier. She's the daughter of Frank Rogier, the rope master. Now, typically, there's a little bit of enemies between Norwell and Hanover here. We got to see if they're going to be throwing rocks at each other as they come down.
Cheer your daughter.
Come on, Sarah!
Frank Lugier is down here with us.
Must be the breaststroke.
Thank you.
It's a nice round of applause for Katie and Sarah. They're making their way down now. They seem to work the fudge out. Cruising right down to the bottom.
Yes, Sarah, Katie!
You don't think so,
okay.
Yeah.